If you could kick out one state from the United States, which one would it be?
Florida, hands down.
Why?
Easy. Didn't even have to think about it. Have you seen Florida?
I think I would take out Florida. There's a lot of crazy people down there.
If you're like unwashed, uncultured, and you're just kind of like a degenerate, like you move to Florida.
It seems pretty useless of a state. A lot of retired people go there. Crazy young adults.
How about Disney?
Disney? F*** Disney. You know, in my opinion, we don't need Disney.